Todd's Carpet and Tile Cleaning. Call or text 702-595-0488.
Tapping our news, the Federal Reserve is calling it a wrap for 2020. In the final FOMC policy meeting, Fed officials voted to keep benchmark interest rates at or near zero and will purchase at least $120 billion in bonds each month until there is maximum employment in the economy. The Fed remains very focused on the labor market during the pandemic as millions of Americans are out of a job. The latest numbers on consumer spending are down. Retail sales unexpectedly dropped 1.1% in November as cases of COVID spiked up around the nation and more people stayed home. Business at clothing stores, restaurants, and electronics stores, along with gas stations, all fell, while spending at grocery stores and online retailers ticked up. And Bitcoin is breaking out. The world's most valuable virtual money cracked above 20,000 for the first time ever on Wednesday.